Hi there, my name's Scott Stevens. I just thought I'd give you a brief video on my project for Exeter College. So as you can see in here, I've got a sample of kaolin inside a transparent plastic cylinder, and then I've also got a sample of our flocculant after it's been mixed here. So what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to actually add some of this flocculant to this kaolin just to show you what it actually does. And we can see that by adding the flocculant to the kaolin, that it's settling.